So this is a review of this table we bought on Amazon. It's the rustic wood one. The table looks beautiful. You know, it's been 8 months since we bought it. And unfortunately, we should have taken advice of the other people with the bad reviews. So the table starting to fall apart, starting to crack there. Where you can see the glue or the side of the wood, whatever that is. So you can see the wood. We noticed that one first. And then we noticed this one. And it goes all across all the edge of the table. We don't know what happened. We haven't moved the table. The only things we got is a couple books, this thing, a frame, and a little plant. And honestly, there's no reason for that to split like that, but it did. So, unfortunately, gotta give this a bad review because it looks beautiful, but the quality, apparently, the wood is not very good, unfortunately.